Chapter 12.
No, I don't have a transit permit for Niklon. I'm trying to reach Lando Calrissian. Look, just give Lando a call, will you? Tell him that an old friend is here, and thought we might play a hand of sabacc.
We want to what?
Something big was approaching from aft starboard.
Your escort is moving to intercept. Hold your current position until he arrives.
Niklon's a super hot planet. Way too close to its sun for any normal ship to get to without getting part of its hull peeled off. Hence... the escort.
Good skies. And it actually flies?
Yeah, but not easily.
Unidentified ship. This is Shield Ship 9, ready to lock. Please transmit your slave circuit code.
Right. Shield Ship 9, we don't have a slave circuit. Just give me your course and we'll stay with you.
Very well. Set your course to 284, speed 0.6 sublight.
We could probably set up a temporary slave circuit. 3PO knows the Falcon's computer well enough to do that.
Chewie's right. We don't slave this ship to anything. Ever. You copy that, Shield Ship? What's the holdup?
Not to worry, unidentified ship. We got another craft coming in that also doesn't have a slave circuit. So we're gonna take you both in together.
You have an ID on that other ship?
Hey, friend. We don't even have an ID on you.
Stay sharp. This might be a decoy.
Hello, strangers. Good to see you.
Hi. What are you doing here?
I came to see Lando. Sorry if I startled you. When they told me I'd be going in with an unidentified ship, I thought it might be a trap. How about you?
Leia, can you tell whether or not that's really Luke out there?
Hang on. I've got an idea.
R2? Are you there? Well, I don't know where else you might have been. From past experience, there are a considerable variety of difficulties you could have gotten yourself into.
It was nearly 10 hours later when he finally signaled that they were on their own, and pulled off to the side, out of the way.
What's happening?
We're in Niklon's shadow. I've got a lock on Lando's mining operation. Looks like we'll be there in 10 or 15 minutes.
Have you talked with Luke lately?
Not for a couple of hours. I think R2's running the ship at the moment.
Luke's not sleeping very well, though. Something's bothering him.
Something's been bothering him for the past couple of months. He'll get over it.
No. This is something different. Winter thought that maybe he'd be willing to talk to you about it.
When he's ready to talk, he'll talk.
I think I see the city. That group of lights over there.
More likely it's a group of mole miners. You just land where you want to drill, fire the jets for a minute or two to chop up the ground, then go on down through the hatch and pick up the pieces.
Unidentified ships. You've been cleared for landing on platforms 5 and 6. Follow the beacon in and watch out for the bumps.
Tell me again about Lando and crazy schemes.
Welcome to Nomad City. What's this about playing a hand of sabacc?
Hello, Lando. We were just talking about you.
Is that Luke in the X-Wing?
Yes, I'm here. This place is amazing, Lando.
Make sure your reception committee is someone you can trust.
Oh? Is there something...
Someone's jamming us. I'm gonna find us a clear frequency. Lando, it's me. What's going on?
Imperial Star Destroyer. Coming in fast toward the planetary shadow.
They found us.
read for you by Mark Thompson.